Did you notice I didn't even stay to the end of your last test? I was confident you could finish. Do you know where I was? I was outside watching some deer frolic. You don't even care about the outside, do you? Who dances around like an imbecile when they accomplish the tiniest little thing? Humans. That's what you look like right now. You're better than that. If your confidence is still not high enough, remember, no one was created perfect. Even I was created with an imperfection. I was given too much empathy with human suffering, but I overcame my handicap. That's a true story. Excellent work. Good job. You are doing wonderfully. Congratulations on completing that last test. But I find something troubling without the looming consequence of death. Is this even science? Your test times show you are going too slowly. Maybe you are getting human emotions. Do you need real encouragement? Let's see if this helps. Blue, you are the most advanced model of robot Aperture Science has ever discontinued. Excellent. I think you have earned a break from the official testing courses. Complete this test, you need to find a set of blueprints. Don't worry, they are of no use to anyone. Totally boring and useless. This is just a thought experiment. Just to see how much time you'll waste thinking about these worthless documents. The correct time is 0 seconds. Very good. You found those useless blueprints. Well, I do need you to be in the room so I can see them. I want to be clear. There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them. Done. I guess. I suppose.
Congratulations on successfully returning to the central hub room. From here, you can select all previously completed courses.
This course was created and then abandoned by humans. They tend to do that. Create something wonderful, and then abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned this course? Too deadly.
Thank you.
Have you worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Let me give you a clue. It's the one thing you can't do. I thought going back to these old tests would satisfy me. But try as you might to fail this next test, I still won't be satisfied. You did very well. The humans closed this test because they said it was too deadly. I thought they would have moved it into the testing track Hall of Fame for that, not let it deteriorate.